All right, Justin. Jenn Harley is in trouble in Las Vegas again. The ex-girlfriend of Jersey Shore star Ronnie Ortiz-Magro was arrested by Metro. Here's her old mugshot. Court documents show she was arrested Saturday night on charges of domestic battery and assault with a deadly weapon. She has a $5,000 bail. This isn't the first time she's had run-ins with the law in Las Vegas. Back in 2018, she was arrested for domestic battery, but the charges were later dropped.